majority leader e wo mrahye bedwa no kroya na eso afo a wo na hwe mrahye bedwa adwuma eso yewra chairman sabunsu ana wo chairman konfo bi dine nam e keka so wo no wo se no se eh meme se den wo se konfo so wo no se police station executives ananu yi wo mokoto aba e bi tuti a mpp e yi mrahye bedwa fo a akesefo a tela wo mye committee chairman fo e wo mrahye bedwa ma e fa aduana mienu mu a wɔmo nsan ma parliament bi ni wɔmo yɛ useless wɔmo ni fa so bia hwe a nipa hunu kwa ɛn wɔmo ne na wɔmo to abato abato ohunu ɛde mankɔfo a wɔmo sɛ mfata ɛba parliament no so ɔno obi ate a ha wɔn forget nya de ɔno ɔno chairman sɛ mo zo ya kra sa ya bɔ kwa ko gyna baabi akɔ keka san sɛ mo edie tia police search for wɔ so ɔsere pa wɔn ka sɛ mbia ɛyɛ ntwa so so kwa propaganda ɛna nkɔfo yɛ tia no
the main burden which is propagating the ideas and policies of and programs of the political party that they belong to appears to be missing. And explains why, after these elections, you see all the parliamentary candidates constitute committees, that is, campaign committees. Now, if the police station executives are living up to their billing in that regard, wouldn't need now to form campaign committees. So I was saying that their focus is shifting. And to that extent, people are even suggesting that we have a look at the concept of polling station executives. And whether or not we should not go the path of the established democracies, where after one is elected as a parliamentary candidate, the burden falls on him to put his organizers, his fundraisers, his chairperson in place, as obtains elsewhere in the world. Just as a president would also, upon election or being elected to lead his party, would, apart from the central administration, which would be in place for the party, which would be made up of professionals, the president then would be charged to elect his own chairman, his fundraisers, and his organizers to assist him in running his campaign. What in this statement suggests that I have said that police station executives are useless? Colleagues, I think it's not tidy enough when people deliberately twist and turn statements that are made by political leaders. It's not right. I spoke to various FM stations yesterday and day before yesterday, and I restated this position. How come anybody can twist this to say that I have said that over 90% of polling station executives are useless? I think it's most unfortunate, and God should liberate all of us from the clutches of such journalism. I thank you very much.
Yeras opening kesia wonne so afo a wo hwe parliament adwuma ho nsem so chairman sabunsu ana wo chairman ya na ye pa sankofo agena no asibone wedi o machia na sem kra na nyesa ena na opa che yemfri wonne.